personal role in directing the artistic development of our country. I know that each of you has taken a personal interest in the Smithsonian, and that this great national institution could not fulfill its mission without your assistance. This year, I understand that thanks to your direct support, the Smithsonian was able to obtain a pair of Shinto sculptures for the Freer Gallery and a Carl Milley sculpture for the Hirschman. And also due to your efforts, the National Portrait Gallery obtained a glass plate negative of Abraham Lincoln by Alexander Gardner. These and many more projects over the years have added new depth to the Smithsonian, and all of you can be very proud of being part of a very special team. I know that you've also contributed the construction fund for the quadrangle, the Smithsonian's new museum complex. This project and the other efforts that you are making will live long after we're gone. It's your message to future citizens, and it speaks well of you and this generation of Americans. I heard a story recently about a fellow who got the wrong message. Businessman, so successful that he was opening up a new branch, and a friend thought that he'd send a floral arrangement for the grand opening. When he got there, the friend was shocked to find that the wreath delivered bore the inscription, "Rest in peace." On the way home, he stormed into the flower shop to complain. And the florist said, "Well, just look at it this way. Somewhere today, someone was buried beneath a wreath that said, 'Good luck in your new location.'" Seriously, the legacy that you're leaving your children is a better America. An America that is more aware of cultural values that make living more than mere existence. And I thank you for what you've done. And Dylan would never forgive me if I didn't say and or didn't encourage you to do more. So I will. But thanks for being here today, and God bless you all.
This will work the same way as the last one. Frank will his camera. This will be your camera when you read. At the point where Ed says, as Chairman Aaron Cook mentioned, the president, when he says the president, turn to that camera. And from there on, Ms. President, that will be your camera for reading. It's this one.
You do have a couple of ways. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay.
10, 9, 8.
Okay. After you say nine, you're supposed to take some questions. Ed will come into that question. And introduce the questioners to you. The name of each questioner will be up there.
Now, do I again then listen to the question on that camera?
Yeah.
And answer on that?
All you gotta do is go to the source for listening. It'll be that, and then answer on that camera. Okay? Ready?
Chairman, it is good to have the chance to be there with you today at the Northeastern Republican Leadership Conference. I trust the meeting is going well. I think we should congratulate Jerry Hurley, who's the Northeast Chairman, in putting together such a successful gathering. As Chairman Farenkoff mentioned, the President will make remarks and then take your questions. It is now my great pleasure to give you the President of the United States.
Well, good morning and my greetings to you all. I'm delighted to speak with you about our challenge for 84. And how I know we can and will work together for victory. Back to the mess from before. And let's make sure that people remember that. Indeed, a real mess was dumped in our laps. When we arrived in Washington, we felt a little like Noah must have felt the morning he left the ark to begin all over again. And we've been fighting an uphill battle ever since to reduce Washington's hammerlock on our economy.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
President, it's a great pleasure to be here.
No.
That's a great treat.
I'm hoping that you're a little late too, because I've been late. I was late.
Well, not fair. This is pretty much on schedule.
Okay.
It's nice to be here.
Well, I know the pressure could come in here. It's a total opportunity. You sit here. Why don't you take that weapon over there?
All right.
And I'll be in the middle. Two groups.
And we should be seated, please.
Yes.
Questions, I'm sorry, please.
Lights involved.
Oh, Thank you.
It's up.